All right, so Tex, here's where we're at right now. That's Chad. He flipped his bike down there and broke the tie rod, so he's out. So our 2019 SMO L&W Fab side-by-side senior champion is Ronnie Brock. Ronnie, what you think?
Well, I didn't want to win like that, but I guess a win's a win. I just wish he wouldn't have broke. We could have got to finish it out.
Well, he got the lead from you there, and it was kind of funny because you checked up for the jump. He didn't check up, and he got it back from you.
I didn't know whether to go or not, and then I heard him, and I was like, well, I guess we're going this way, so it's too late.
He went down there and spun it out and flipped it over. Congratulations on your championship. You'll get awarded in the morning. Get the bike ready. You're finna race another race. Get out there and get ready for it.
Thank you.
Yeah. anyway, we're going to get into Looks like it's at least right now. Ryan,
back down front, we're going in the corner.
All right, Brock.
Let it every lap to the last lap. But that's why it's 2 laps. You got to make it.
Hey, your wife's looking like a song.
Yeah, well, I laid over.
That's right.
That's what we got to go.
All right, so here we go. Now, this one had 2 people in it. So we're going to get both of them a little interview. We're going to start back here with third. Scott. Now, when you come.
That's first.
Yeah,
second.
I'm sorry, third. Right here is third. Mr. Wood. Now, I seen you go in and you seen Scott flip over. What was it like when Scott flipped over to you? Did you think you had a chance?
I was hoping that was about the only chance on him was if he or the other one rolled over, then I could get it. But the restart didn't help. It shifted into between high and low, so I had to stop on the track and pretty much lost everything from there and restarted again for me.
Yeah, I seen you stop on the other end. I was wondering what happened. So it shifted from high to low, so it kind of jolted you.
It put it in between both gears and just started grinding. So the only way to get it out is just stop and just jam it at that point.
Did you have fun?
Yeah.
That's all that matters. Congratulations on third place. Now we're going to second place. Scott, when I come back down there to you, you said that hurt. How bad was it?
About a four.
Yeah. So you flipped it over, come all the way back, being in fifth place, come all the way back to second. So did you, when you was battling for the first 6 laps with Ronnie Barker, you think you had something for him?
He's good. He's good and he's fast. I was going to give it my best. I mainly wanted to stay in front of William. We met about 4 races ago and he beats me every time.
Well, all I got to tell you is good race between you and Ronnie. Glad you come back to second place. Now, this.
Make sure that these guys talk into that microphone. We want to hear what they say.
I can hear you, but they all scared.
I know, they scared. All right, so last night, William couldn't make it. William had to work. William decided to come into play today, so guess what? I said I'm going to start a 25 foot behind everybody to make them earn his money. All I gotta say, you earned your money, but did you think you had anything for Ronnie Brock till he broke?
Honestly, I don't think so. I think he might have held me off. I mean, it would have been a good run, but I don't think I had enough to get him. I should have started a little earlier in the race.
Now, who is your co-pilot?
That's my wife, Katie.
Now, when he broke, did she start slapping the crap out of me, going, go, go, go?
No, I don't think she realized what happened yet. This is her first race.
So this is her first race. Look, either you love him a lot, or you're just as crazy as he is. What's the difference?
Yeah. I love him a lot.
Love him a lot? There's no way I would let my wife ride with me or let her drive me or anything in the world. Sorry, Mindy, but I love you. Just not that much. She ain't riding with me either, she said. Congratulations. Taking the win on the last lap, the last corner. Congratulations. Good job. Give it up for William. What's your name?
Katie.
And Katie, they took first place. 10 laps. Scott Betts is going to be in second, and Mr. Wood is going to be in third. That's just a start of what we're going to do. Now we're going to run 2 kids, one's 11, one's 15. I'm going to let Tex tell you all about it. Then we're going to run, I think, 4 laps.
Four laps?
Yeah, but are we going to run Eli first, or are we going to run them both?